we have her watching a show called Flavor of Love. This is one crazy girl on it, and I promise you, the best ones are crazy. And this is for everybody who can admit, truly deep down in their heart, they got love for a crazy girl named New York.